actually the bioenergy only takes multiple births from this body. When you move to the next body, your bioenergy only is carried. That is the core software coding of your existence is your bioenergy. Understand these three words: muscle memory, biomemory, bioenergy. Muscle memory is the memory of all your day-to-day habits, lifestyle, the food you like, or the everything, everything based on your actions is muscle memory. Every belief you carry, the powerful cognitions, powerful conclusions you carry, powerful cognitions you carry, everything, that is biomemory. And the core of you, the I in you, how it experiences itself due to the continuous impact of muscle memory and biomemory on you, that is called bioenergy. Now, listen to the important truth. In all three level, your muscle memory level, biomemory level, bioenergy level, in all these three level, there are parasites in you. Parasite means which does not have its own independent life, but it gets empowered, comes alive by the nearness or the existence sitting on you willingly or unwillingly. Whether you like it or not, it catches, it sits in you and gets empowered. That's what I call parasites. We can give multiple examples for parasites. All of you know medically the parasites sitting in the stomach and the skin, scalp. Your muscle memories have parasites. The parasites sitting in your muscle memory is responsible for all your addictions and tiredness. Understand? These parasites can just trigger you. It can trigger the muscle memory of certain food or certain drug, alcohol, smoking, marijuana. It can trigger any of those memories and force you to consume them again. Whether it is addictions related to eating, drugs, sex, pornography, or any type of addictions, or because of the parasites sitting in your muscle memory.